Hi, I'm Bianca and I'm doing my third year of the Environmental Science degree. I really enjoy science and I'm passionate about the environment, and I really enjoy a lot of the fieldwork and practical components. I really enjoy the community aspect and the general atmosphere of the university and the really friendly people. I was surprised how quickly I made friends and how approachable all the staff were, and just generally how much I enjoyed the degree. Within the degree there's lots of practical experiences, so we do camps to the Coorong and Robe, also lab practicals and just general field trips. And myself, I do some extracurricular activities such as being a student ambassador, which talks to students about the degree and coming to university and just helping them out with that. My future career goals include just general education to the public about the environment and community education about the environment, and also working within urban areas, so talking about wildlife within city. For students coming out of high school or young students, I'd say don't stress out too much. Try to enjoy yourself and try to really enjoy the content. And if you're a mature age student, don't worry about feeling like there's all really young people around you, because in our degree there's lots of mature age students and some of those people are close friends of mine. Thank you for listening. Good luck with anything you choose to do in the future, and I hope to see you soon.